success! I became obsessed with being the baddest motherfucker that God ever created. Am I that? I don't care. I believe it. And I was trying to tell him, once you become obsessed with something, obsessed, it's okay to be unbalanced for a while. It's okay. Takes being fucking obsessed. To be the best in the world at what you do, you have to be unbalanced to find every bit of fucking energy and strength that you have to pull it off. Then you get balanced once you become great. And it takes being fucking obsessed to where people think you're crazy.
I'm obsessed with improvement.
Only those who are willing to risk going too far can possibly find out how far one can go.
You gotta be obsessed with improvement.
Most of the time, you're gonna feel like there's no way out. But listen to me when I say there is always hope, but you have to take control and attack it head on. Because as soon as you do this, you become stronger. You become fucking untouchable.
When people don't understand you anymore, you're in that spot of obsession and drive. When people are like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? I don't want to talk to you, man, because you're not going to get it.
Every day I'm getting better. I'm obsessed with improvement. Every day I'm getting better. There are those of you with phones, and every new phone that comes out, you get it. Every upgrade, you get it. Every piece of software, you get it. You are upgrading your technology, and you've not upgraded yourself.